Hi, hello, I'm Yoshitaka. How are you? Oh, sick? Sick? Oh my god. Okay. Every time sick? Oh my god. Okay.
Please take care. Please take care.
Okay, so let's start Japanese class. Okay? So today I explain to you mathematics in Japanese. Very basic one. So, first one is addition. And second is subtraction. And multiplication and division. So, example, 1 plus 1 equal 2. 1 plus 1 equal 2. In Japanese is 1 tasu 1 wa 2. 1 tasu 1 wa 2. Okay. Second, subtraction. 10 minus 3 equals 7. 10 minus 3 equals 7. Okay. That's in Japanese is 10-3 wa 7. 10-3 wa 7. Okay. 10 minus 3 equals 7. In Japanese is 10-3 = 7. Okay. Next, multiplication. 3 times 5 equals 15. 3 times 5 equals 15. In Japanese is 3×5=15. 3×5=15. Okay? So next one is division. 20 divided by 4 equals 5. 20 divided by 4 equals 5. In Japanese is 20÷4=5. 20÷4=5. 20 divided by 4 equals 5. In Japanese is 20÷4=5. Okay? Did you understand it? You got it? Okay, thank you. So, that's all for today. Thank you very much. See you, bye, goodbye.